the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin. Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is. Striker, I prefer him operating out wide, where he enjoys more space, and that enables him to generate greater momentum for a one-on-one. And yeah, I think he's a huge threat.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. And it's Fabregas. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Coquelin.
No, it's Ramsey.
To do.
Alexis Sanchez.
So what now?
Cazorla. Alexis Sanchez.
Now the pass. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Tries a through ball. Diego Costa. Now it's Pedro, now it's Oscar. It's a loose ball.
Just as well the defender was on hand to mop up the loose ball.
There's Özil. Ramsey. Mertesacker. Coquelin. Quarter of an hour played. Still goalless. Coquelin. Bring up some magic on the right-hand side. Now it's Giroud. Alexis Sanchez. And that's caused a worry or two.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. And any other time, it would have sneaked in.
Sanchez
with the ball through. Zuma comes sliding in. Oscar. Who's going to make this theirs?
Hazard.
A chance! Defense got better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Ramsey.
Out for a throw. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
See? Cesc Fabregas. Oscar. Diego Costa passes it through. It's a good-looking cross. Mertesacker boots it to safety. Mesut Özil. Cazorla. Cochrane. Looks like a good ball through. It's Costa! He's scored! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Diego Costa is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Listen, it's no surprise to me as to who scored the goal. When you look through this team, he's the standout performer with a whole repertoire of different talents. He'll do for me every time.
Monreal. And it's Sanchez. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Giroud. It's come loose. Alexis Sanchez. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Ozil! Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Cazorla. It's Cazorla! And he nearly went all the way.
And that has to go down as a real opportunity missed. Everything was right until the end.
Coquelin. Diego Costa. To the final 5 minutes of the first half. Coquelin. Giroud. Aim forward. Zuma. Matic. Azar. Hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Monreal. Cazorla. Monreal. The referee brings the first half to a close.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
It is a cagey game here. It's had its moments and it's 1-0 at the break. We're off again.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Mertesacker. Cochrane. Mertesacker. Ramsey. Forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Matic. Oscar. Zuma. Ivanovic. And it's Pedro. Looks to slip it through. Pedro. Got the ball glued to his feet. It's a throw. Alexis Sanchez. Here, throw in. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Now it's Giroud. Giroud plays it out to the wing. Long and direct. So still just a goal between them. Azpilicueta. Hazard. Azpilicueta. Now it's Costa. Now the pass. Clears it out of harm's way. Monreal. Cazorla. Ramsey. Mertesacker. Coquelin. Hazard demonstrates his quality. Trying to get there. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Coquelin looks to dink one in. Now here's the through ball. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Cesc Fabregas. Matic tries the route one option. Cazorla. Koscielny. Coquelin. Ramsey. Mesut Ozil. Alexis Sanchez. Pedro. Looks like a good ball through. Very well to intervene. And now they can launch a counter. Pedro, chance! And he's cut it out. It's gone a long way up and away. And it's Oscar. Coquelin. Ramsey. Coquelin. Giroud. Giroud floats one over. Here it comes. Can he find a finish now? Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. It's Diego Costa. They've seen lots of the ball. Time to go for it a bit. A bit of creativity and adventure. Monreal. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Costa! Superb from Diego Costa! Two ahead, late in the day, game over surely.
Oh, that was a close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside. And he's still a lot to do, you know, but I think he's tucked that away really well.
Cazorla. Brzezinski. Cazorla. Alexis Sanchez tries a through ball. Ramirez positions himself well and cuts it out. And it's Brzezinski. It's Brzezinski! That is wayward.
Well, at least they've given themselves some hope with a shot from distance, but the keeper will welcome those all day. That's not going to trouble them.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Hazard has created one goal already. Giroud. Azpilicueta. Hazard. Willian with the ball through. Diego Costa decides to play it back. Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and he had to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
Clear. minutes to be added on. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Diego Costa. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. The end of the game. Reflections?
Listen, I've experienced the highs and the lows of derby clashes, and I can tell you that when you win one, it's pretty special. There's so much at stake, it's almost a relief to get it over, and I certainly can identify with the euphoria we're watching now. I think they deserved it.
So that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin, and goodbye from us.